Today we will see how to execute Kotlin program in Android Studio. Kotlin is a new programming language developed by JetBrains that runs on Java Virtual Machine, that is JVM. Google announced Kotlin as its official programming language for Android app development. It is highly compatible so that apps that are built with Kotlin will run on all Android devices, older devices as well. Apps developed in Kotlin are faster than the apps developed in Java. Also, Kotlin supports lambda expressions. This makes apps faster. It supports all the Android libraries like Poly API, Retrofit, etc. It is easy to learn for Java developers. Also, the existing Java code can be easily converted into Kotlin. Compilation time is very fast as compared to Java. Let us get started with creating a new Android app using Kotlin. To create a new app, start a new Android project. Click on that. Select empty activity. Next, give the name of project. My Kotlin app. Package name, then give path to store the source code here from your system. Select language, Java or Kotlin. Here we select Kotlin. Minimum SDK. Here you select API level for your app. Check the API levels and percentage of devices. Help me choose. This option is there. After pressing this option, it will display Android platform version, API level, distribution. According to this percentage distribution, you can select API level. Then click finish. It will create new project. This is the project explorer which contains various folders. Here source code is stored into Java folder, that is mainactivity.kt. Here default code is there for it will display one message. An activity main.xml is for layout. Combination of language, Kotlin program and XML is equal to Android app. If you develop into Java, then Java program plus XML is equal to Android app. Here, activity main.xml. Here, palette is there. So many controls are there. Constraint layout. Constraint layout, you can easily manage all the controls. Here, design. In design, you can drag controls here. Design blueprint, design plus blueprint. All these options are available. This is the design. And this is blueprint. When you drag any control here, see the properties. Here one text view is default and one message hello world is there. After double clicking this text view, you can set various properties. Suppose hello world, search for text. Text hello world. If you want to give another text, then you can change here. Hello Kotlin. This is the first app. This message we can store here. Now its width, height you can give here. Text size here, suppose 36 pixel, it will display. Width, wrap content, height, height also wrap content. Wrap content means fit to content like word. If you want to change the color, text color here, you can take the color, color height, text color height, text color hint, various properties are there. You can select as per your requirement. You can select the font also, font family, suppose sans serif. It will change. After giving all these things, take here open AVD manager. To execute our application, Android virtual device is needed, because two ways are there to execute Android app. One is the emulator, another is your own device. I already told that how to execute the program on AVD or own devices. Here Pixel 3AXL API is already created AVD. If you want to create new AVD, create virtual device. Here suppose Pixel 3XL. Next. Next. Finish. Pixel 3XL API, it is already created here, therefore I want to delete that. No, it is different. Therefore you can select, if you want to execute that app, first start your device. It will take some time. Here the symbol is there for execution of app. Press this. Run app, it will execute. After executing this, it will display hello Kotlin. This is the first app. If you want to change that text, then open activity-main.xml file. Here Android colon text, if you change the property, or you can change here Android colon text, Android colon, all the attributes of that properties here you can directly assign the values. Android layout width, wrap content, sans serif. These properties I have to change in properties window. If hello Kotlin, I want to change that. Then again, save that file. Then execute. It will display now hello Kotlin. Hello Kotlin. That's it. This is very easy. If you know Java, then you can easily learn Kotlin. Some of the differences are there. It reduces number of lines. It reduces the code when you use Kotlin. Thank you.